to play an E-flat augmented in first inversion on the middle top set of strings an octave higher, place your middle finger on the 17th fret, 4th string, and then with your forefinger bar the 2nd and 3rd strings across the 16th fret. Your chord should sound like this.